This is the room where we perform the magic of physiological regulating medicine. Now, this is a very specialized, advanced form of medicine developed in Europe under the auspices of the European Congress of Physiological Medicine, and we work with them very closely. Now, before we get into the details and dive into what this medicine is all about, you can get a lot more information about this on the website. But a basic question we all want to know. Given that people from all over the world come to AMA for beauty and aesthetic purposes, why is it we're even interested in physiological health or physiological medicine? Well, here's the reason. Most of you know that your skin is your body's single largest organ, but what you may not know is that your skin is also your body's single largest detoxification organ. Now, because of that, your skin also reflects the state of health of all the other organ systems in your body. So, the bottom line is this. It's very difficult to have great-looking skin on the outside if you're not healthy on the inside. Or a better way to put it is that in order to have the very best possible skin you can, you also need to look after your internal organs and all their health as well. And that's specifically what PRM, or Physiological Regulating Medicine, does. In a nutshell, this is how Physiological Regulating Medicine works. As its name implies, PRM interacts directly with the physiological mechanisms in your body, your natural processes of your body. You have approximately 100 trillion cells in your body. Every single one of them, every second of every day, is waiting for instructions. Hey boss, what do you want me to do? These instructions come from the regulating systems of your body. Your neurology, your nervous system, your endocrinology, meaning your hormones, and your immunology, meaning the cells of your body that take care of your immune system. Now, each one of these systems communicates with molecular messages, just like your hormones are actually molecules. The cells of your body all have receptors on them. And when the right molecule binds for the exact receptor, it precisely follows the instructions physiologically of what things to turn on and turn off. So here we are. You turn 35, 40 years old maybe, and you develop some love handles. Well, why did that happen? Your body, when you were younger, used to give out the message of, hey, whatever this girl or whatever this boy eats, we're going to take that and turn it into energy and burn it because this boy is running around very active. Well, when you approach 40 years old, the message changed. And suddenly, the metabolic physiological message is, hey, whatever this boy eats, we're going to take a part of that, convert it into energy and burn it, and the rest of it, we're going to convert into fat and store it right here on your love handles or on your thighs or your butt, wherever you don't want it. Well, how did that happen? The physiological pathway of taking food and converting it into fat, we know exactly what that is. And conversely, if you are in a starvation mode, the physiological message of taking that fat and converting it back into energy and burning it, we know what that is too. Well, PRM has the physiological keys, the right molecular messages, in order to turn on whatever pathway we want. So a few small injections, usually they are one per week for 10 weeks, just in the right place, will take that fat or take that cellulite, turn on the right metabolism, and your body will simply metabolize that fat, turn it into energy, burn it, and you watch your fat shrink away. Pretty cool, huh? Using your own natural mechanisms to have the body, the contour, the firmness that you want to have. Go beyond repair to holistic skin rebirth.